In this brief video, I will be showing how to update an employee's information in Payentry NextGen. For our example, there is an employee who has recently moved and changed their phone number, so we'll need to update their address and contact information. From the company dashboard, access the active employee list by clicking the blue box in the upper right-hand corner. This screen shows a list of all active employees. You can choose to sort by any column header. Click on the name of the employee whose information you need to update. After clicking the employee name, you are taken to that employee snapshot. In order to update the information, we can either hover over the Employee Profile tab and select Basic Information, or select the employee's address, which is located below the employee's title on the left-hand side, which is what I will do here. To update the address, I'll simply erase what's currently entered and enter the new information. This employee's address has remained in the same state, so I do not need to make any modifications to their taxes. Next, I'll update the employee's phone number in the phone, mail, email section. Their home phone is the number that has changes, so I'll enter the new number in the home phone box. After checking what I've done for accuracy, I'll scroll down and select the Save Changes button in the bottom right-hand corner. Now that the employee's information is up to date, my edits are complete. Thank you for watching this tutorial.